Så det är en fick det ut.
So it's a replica, so it's made to look like a ship. Robert, having spent 2 years traveling, having a cargo full of tea and silk, spices, somebody didn't pay attention, and they hit a rock, like 2 kilometers from their final destination, and the ship sank with all the cargo. So it didn't sink fast enough rock, and they were able to save a lot of the cargo. The cannons got taken off, and the ship sank in the water eventually. And I think the gift shop sells those pieces, right? But, so there's a tiller, a large beam that's attached to the rock. And when you go down there, wind is blowing them away.
Okay.
Behind, so it's billowing out. Sometimes if the wind changes, we have to go up and bring them up. The wind is blowing it in around your body, and that's a little harder, because
line up down that way.
Perfect. Still stick your pancake here.
Yeah.
You notice that the window over here is open to the helm down below. So the deck hands would be standing there. And you'll learn more about that when you get there. But the captain orders directions midships, how many degrees of rudder or directions to take. small at all. It's a dry ship.
Yeah, no, thanks.
Yeah, think about it. You know, next,
you know.
To sail to Helsinki. So while we would pull this brace to pull the yard back, there's another one that goes forward that you have.
Yeah, they said that makes it look like that.
Because
The one ship was the most. We have cannons on this ship, even though we are a cargo ship. And that was because you had to defend yourself. And if someone, like a pirate or someone, would like to take your ship, the first thing they would do. And that's why you might be a usually would place the helm far down in the ship, or somewhere where it was, a bit hidden, sheltered. So someone would have some kind of way of traveling down with the stairs. So that's how we do it.
Man kan gå rakt ut där.